I found this place on my ranch that has a lot of standing water.
And this looks like a place that hogs are just gonna love. So we're gonna set up a camera, put some Texas hog bait down, and see how quick they show up.
We're gonna use both of these and a little deer corn.
Let's see what happens.
The next morning, this solo boar showed up. This is the second time, and he's been coming to the same place ever since.